Hello everybody, welcome to my kitchen. Today I'm gonna unbox some food processor. Let's see what brand is I get and I'm gonna show you. It arrived about weeks ago but just got Sean to open it. My new food processor, Philips. It's supposed to be a really good review. Let's see. It's 650 watts for robotic cuisine. Philips Daily Collection. What model is this? Let me know. It would look like. What it can do. I'll open it and show you what to come in the box. This is the lid. And this is some kind of graters. But this is quite sharp with the metal bit over there. This is the plastic bits. And this one. This is the pot. And these are spread to go in there. Somewhere. I never use this one, but I don't know how it works. You have to look at the menu. Comes with the menu. Just look like this. I think they have so many languages. They got English, Korean, Thai. Like a Chinese as well, also Africa, and a few more, which is, I don't know what kind of language it is. And this is the Thai one. Look a bit closer. It'll be really helpful. I can use this as my guide. How to use the machine. This is what it look like. It's really cool. Let's see. It's kind of a few different sides of the when you want to grate some cheese or vegetable. This is another one. And two millimeter that one and this one. I think most people like this one. I have to learn more about this. It's just three different pieces. These one quite sharp, actually they're quite bumpy and sharp, and this one more like a slide. So it's quite, it looks like this one. I take everything out of the plastic bags and you can see what it looks like. I used to have one bigger than this, but I think I want something small, so I ordered this one. And I'm quite pleased with it. I don't know how it worked yet. Just hold the door and click it. Lock it. Then I suppose you put these. This is quite cold. I think if you're gonna just meet, then you use this one. And this is the measuring cup. This is quite good. This is 200, it's up to 200. This is 100, 150, and then 200 ml. Cool. Got my new toys, really excited. So I'm gonna play with it tomorrow. Okay. This is another one. This is a smaller one than plastic. Spread the shop vegetable, I suppose. The good thing is you can put everything in this pot after you finish using it. Let me pop everything in here. And I show you, everything will fit in here perfect. Let's try. See if it will fit. I'll take that out. Pop that out. There we go. It's perfect. Then put that aside. Everything go in the pot, and this is my new toy. I'm gonna play with them tomorrow, and tonight I got to go. Bye bye.